Black Bitch is a show about an indigenous senator who's helicoptered in and brings down the government. And in that lens, I think we really address a lot of barriers for women representing their constituents, black and white. I play a female conservative prime minister. There's a lot of talk about, you know, what, or a lot of, I guess, thinking about what can the outsider really achieve? Is the outsider the one to make democracy pure and better, or is the outsider the one most likely to bring it down? So, you know, we walk those lines and along the way have two compelling female characters that are in their own somewhat volatile relationship.
Like you say, at the heart of this drama is a particularly fascinating relationship between these two women. Can you talk a little bit about your character specifically and really, I guess, the essence of her?
Well, I think I portray a kind of Theresa May, you know, unentitled, true daughter of the Conservative Party, and that, you know, her parents were probably small business owners. She didn't go to Eton and feel like she was, you know, that the job was hers, just waiting to become vacant. And I think has that kind of swotty, brilliant diligence that she feels is what leadership requires. But in this moment of time, you know, is somehow, I think, seen as increasingly gauche, like hard work and diligence are, you know, not the prerequisites for leadership anymore. So, you know, she's trying to keep the party together, trying to hold a broad church, which is becoming increasingly difficult.
Of course, it's a fascinating relationship between these two women. It's also great to see you working alongside a fantastic co-star. Can you talk a little bit about the very special qualities that Deb has that make such a perfect fit for this role?
So Deb Melman is our lead, and we wrote the show with her in mind. She's the most awarded Australian actor who's never been given a lead role, which I think it was like a national crime, to be honest, that needed to be addressed. And no, it's really wonderful when you have an actor that you know has the capacity to take an audience with you. So, you know, we walk in her shoes, and she has that very rare ability to take people further on more unexpected kind of paths, I would say, than, you know, than you might expect.